So, it's our 2-year anniversary. We've been married for 2 years today, and I have to go get blood work done. My ultrasound guided biopsy is May 30th, so they want me to go get my blood taken today, kind of in collaboration with that. So we'll be able to find out some more what's going on with me health-wise. My health is getting worse every day. It does scare me, but I have to trust God with this, so.
That's where I got my blood taken.
I just had to stop. Look at how beautiful this is. Like, that is so pretty. Look at... I would love to live right in the middle of that. So pretty.
So we're getting ready to go on an adventure.
I'm home right now.
Oh.
Can you try to find my belt?
No, she's wearing shorts.
I'm not. No, I don't want to wear shorts.
Babe, we're going on an adventure outside. You need to wear shorts.
I'm not wearing shorts.
Yes, you are.
I'm not wearing shorts.
Jogging pants.
I'm wearing my jeans. I got you flowers so I can do what I want.
He did. He got me flowers for anniversary. How cute. Look at them. They're so pretty.
Ooh, nice bike.
We're on a walk.
Nice bike. Anyways. So.
We're going for a walk. Because this was Kyle's idea of what to do for our anniversary.
What? It's fun. I like walks. It's
yeah, nice but we today. Do it all the time.
No, we don't.
It's
well, we have the dogs with us when we do.
It's our 2-year anniversary and this is what we're doing to celebrate.
What's like 2 years? It's not like 5 or 10 years.
Still. For our, like, 1 year, we at least got a Dairy Queen ice cream cake.
It's a Tuesday.
That's because our 1 year, yeah, it was on a weekend, I think, but our actual wedding cake was a Dairy Queen cake, so we kind of made it like a tradition. We said we were going to make it a tradition.
Yeah, but it's a Tuesday.
So, it's still our anniversary. Fun fact. This is how Kyle and I met. Honey buns. Because I was working at the superstore.
Do you want them?
If you do.
No,
I was working at the superstore, which is like a grocery store. And Kyle came in for Greek salad and honey buns. And he basically asked a friend of mine that you knew. And you asked her for my number. And said, hook a brother up.
And it worked. Yeah, bring it on the side. Look at that shit.
This is my favorite thing from here. Just their chocolate cupcakes.
Yeah, it used to be the best.
Used to like their banana cream pie. But the last few times we had it was kind of nasty, so.
Sealed in wax.
It's sealed in wax?
Yeah, that's wax. Feel it. See?
Weird. Yeah. Guys, it's now Wednesday, I think. Yes, Wednesday. We didn't have enough footage yesterday to, like, really do anything with it, so I'm gonna combine what we did get yesterday with today. We're not, like, everyday vloggers yet, so, I mean, it's not a huge deal, but I do want to get something up. Anyway. I am at the mall just waiting for Kyle to get here. He just got done work. So I'm just waiting for him to meet me here. We're gonna go get new tongue rings. Hopefully that'll help my tongue. And just some like groceries. I need to take Tylenol. I have a headache again. It will not go away. I've had it for
2 weeks now, maybe. I'm getting really frustrated with it. We got Advil last night, too, because I really only take Tylenol because I was on blood thinners for a while, but I'm not on them anymore, so I should be taking Advil. That might help better. I take a really long time to, like, swallow pills. I was that kid who could never swallow pills, and, like, up until I was, like, 16 or 17, I could not swallow pills, and then I had to because I got on, like, depression medication, so I had to, but I was that kid that could not swallow pills.
Look, we actually got healthier stuff.
Meat.
Chicken.
Chicken. Ground beef. And, like, crap ton of raspberries. Because whenever we get raspberries, Kyle eats them all. Literally, before I get a chance to eat even one container.
Where were you here last time, Trent? And I was just like,
that was in Simcoe, though.
Yeah,
we're not getting a pie.
Oh, pumpkin pie.
No.
Pumpkin pie.
No.
Pumpkin pie.
We don't need pie. We're trying to eat healthy.
How am I supposed to keep this keg going?
Yeah, and I'm getting one, so no more pie. I told Kyle to, like, hit me to see what the dogs do. Like, not hard, but just, like, hit me. And Bentley went, like, right in between us and, like, kind of held him down. She's like, stop it.
Stop doing it. No, don't. Just, like, don't do it. See how she brings your hand? Do it again. Don't pet her. See what she does? See how she does that?
Bentley, give kisses. Kisses.
I love you too. She was the first. Over there. She was the first puppy out because we had her mom too, but we had to put her mom down. And so she was the first puppy out with the first litter. And I told Kyle and his dad because we're living at his dad's, and I was like, I'm keeping her. I don't care what you guys say, I'm keeping her. And she's the best. She's the best dog. You love it, but whenever my mom comes over, she has to be right on top of her. Like, because she gives hugs, she doesn't realize how big she is. She's like 110 pounds.
20.
120 pounds. And she doesn't realize, she thinks she's a little lap dog. Don't you? Yeah. She's so cute. We were taking him to the dog park, but there's already dogs in there, so
our dogs play
really rough, and it's really intimidating to somebody who doesn't know them. Bentley, get her. Go get her. Get her, Vinny. And then there's Riley. She just tries to feel important. Get her! Go get her, Benny! Go get her! Go get her! Get her, baby! Get her, baby! The dog in the dog park's really cute. Lego! Benny, come here. Bentley! Hi, Rai-Rai! Hey, Lego! I wanna actually play tennis. Girls, come here. Girls, come on. Yeah. So we've been talking about, like, playing tennis and stuff. Because I used to, like, for fun, play once in a while. Come on, jump over. Jump over. Jump over. They're like, no. No thanks. Yeah, I think we should actually get stuff to play tennis. Even badminton.
Badminton is going to be really...
not windy at all.
This would almost be too much wind in this.
Yeah. But I do want to play tennis. I really want to play tennis.
I'll be way too out of shape tennis.
Well, me too. The whole point of playing it is to get into shape.
But maybe you're right. Maybe we should start into, like, with badminton.
And we have badminton rackets and birdies at your dad's.
Keep the dogs on the other side. There's broken glass.
Gross. Come here.
running, and then they all kind of swarm. You're so cute.
I changed it. Like, it doesn't look infected or anything. It's just sore and, like, oozes sometimes.
Weirdo.
So, question of the day. What is our question of the day? Next so day, that, what's your favorite cereal?
Oh, yeah. See? That's the shit right there. See that guy? He's the man.
I think mine is...
Or...
Look at the cat hair on top. I don't know what mine is. I think mine is just Cheerios.
But if you're to,
Honey Nut Cheerios.
But if you were to get a healthy kind, this would be my favorite healthy kind.
Harvest kind. I think mine's just regular Honey Nut Cheerios. I'm not a huge cereal fan.
Are these?
We want to know what your favorite cereal is.
I want to know in comments because we're losers.
We've had like 2 comments.
Yeah.
But we're still going to keep going, not losing hope.
Hope on what?
Getting viewers. Okay. See you guys tomorrow.
Our boring life.
See you guys tomorrow.